Dorset Cafe reopened. It was closed last week.